The hottest report from USA. People started learning foreign languages on a large scale in extremely fast time. Everything is thanks to the mysterious Polish polyglot Emil Kerbs. This genius linguist for his whole life spoke 68 foreign languages. The group of scientists recreated the method that he used from his writings. This discovery can be a revolution in previous language methods. By this method, we can become a master in 14 days. This is a phenomenon all over the world, as the independent linguists say that this method relies on starting mechanisms in our brain which are responsible for learning new languages by kids. Learning is based on listening and adopting new sentences in specific intervals, which makes them permanently remembered. When we are using short-term memory, our brain in short time is able to remember new stuff and use it every day in life. Thousands of people who are using this surprisingly simple learning method already have learned few languages at the same time. Reports show that language schools are losing their clients.